Hello dear viewers, in this video we will see how to screen record in iPhone or iPad or any iOS device. We don't need to install any app for screen recording in iOS devices because iOS devices has built-in screen recording option, so we just have to enable it. So let's see how to enable it. So if we drag the screen from the top, we will see few options there. We can turn on the camera, Bluetooth, or screen rotate options, and these are a few options there. So we have to just add the screen record option here, then we can just simply press on that to screen record. So for this we have to go to settings, and from settings we have to go to control center. And from control center we have to press here on customize controls, and now we have to add the screen recording option. We have to just simply plus here, and we can see that screen recording option is added. So now if we drag it from the top, we will see the screen recording option here. Before screen recording, you have to check if the microphone is turned on or not. So to check that, you have to just press and hold it, and you will see that microphone is turned off. By default microphone remains turned off, so you have to turn on it before you start screen recording. Just press here, when it is turned red, microphone is on. So we can just simply start recording by pressing here on start recording, and it is showing the seconds, and now it is recording. So when here is a red symbol at the bar, then we know that it is recording. So whatever we do now, it will be recorded. To stop recording, you just have to drag the screen, you have to just press here to stop, and your screen record will be saved at gallery. So from gallery you can check your screen recording. So that's how you can simply screen record on iPhone or iPad.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so that you can get notification when the new video is available.